afternoon. Are you expected?
Afraid not, but I'm Maria, and I'm here to see Carmen El Cappuccino.
Follow me, please. She's in the drawing.
Maria! I haven't seen you in such a long time. What have you done to your hair? I like the color of things, especially in the roots.
Your mother.
Take a seat.
This might come as a shock to you, but I had an affair with your husband, and Susie is the result of that.
What? My son and your daughter are family! I have a perfect life, and you are not going to destroy it.
How do you think I felt all these years, leaving my baby in the waiting room of a hospital, then watching Susie grow up with a different family, and watching the man I love, Pepe, being with a woman like you? How do you think I feel?
He's my husband, and I don't want you telling lies. That little scrub is Susie's his daughter? I just don't believe what you are saying. I have a perfect family at home, and you are completely jealous.
You have to believe me.
I can't believe you. You are lying.
She is his daughter.
What about this commotion?
She is lying.
Your face looks familiar.
What?
Okay. Cheers, buddy.
You're my sister?
And that I'm in love with myself.
Not really, I'm afraid she's busy.
FBI. Female Body Inspector!